Growing up in the eastern province of Shandong, Xiong started her martial arts career as a boxer for the national team. To improve her skill set, she moved to Beijing and added BJJ to her striking prowess. It was a combination that proved effective. In her one debut, Xiong sent a loud message to the strawweight division after clinically finishing the Philippines' April Osenio in the first round.
Osenio now throws hands, and here comes Xiong Jing Nan. The right hand, smack bang of the kisser, toe to toe. That's good night, Irene!
Xiong then followed up that impressive start by capturing the first ever one women's strawweight world championship after knocking out undefeated Singapore star, Tiffany Tao.
Xiong Jing Nan, a house on fire. Big right hand, the big come up. It's good night, Irene!
Now, China's first mixed martial arts world champion faces her biggest challenge. Xiong goes up against top South American martial artist, Laura Balin, in her first one world title defense.
Well, I prove